Good morning, students. Can you tell me what will be the next topic? Yes, advertisement. Have you seen an advertisement? Yes, some of us have seen an advertisement in newspaper, magazine, radio, television, and so on. Between the show, we have seen lots of advertisement in TV. Do you know why? Because they want us to admire their products. They want us to buy such kind of products. Through this, they achieve the goal. Yes, what is advertisement? An advertisement is a paid, non-personal public communication about causes, goods and services, ideas, organizations, people and places. Through means such as mail, telephone, print media like newspaper and magazines, radio, television and internet. What are the main characteristics of advertisement? While making an advertisement, you are supposed to use such characteristics. First one, they are brief and occupy less space. That means it has to be shortened and use very less space. They are economical. They are written in short phrases and words. Your sentence should not be lengthened. It has to be short and precise. The language is simple and concise, factual and formal. Here, while using your language, it has to be simple and it has to be truth also. The name of the advertiser and the advertised product or service should be properly highlighted. I had given you one advertisement for Pears soap. See what is given below. Helpful skin, good complexion, soft, white, beautiful hands. Similarly, very precise writing is given. As well as picture is given, it should be attractive. Those sentences explains you everything. Even it is not as a paragraph, it explains you lots of things. Similarly, I had given you another example for sale of a pet. It is given in your book, page number 35, 7th question. Write an advertisement for sale of a pet. Make the advertisement so funny that it will make people interested in your pet. See, the topic should be at the center. Here, I have given the picture. But instead of that, you are supposed to draw these kind of pictures. Got it, children? Yes. Here, I have given you one line. For example, varieties of dog brands. Then, if you buy one dog, get one puppy free. Then, address is given. Then, time for getting these dogs, buying these pet animals. Then phone number, email ID, everything is given in your advertisement. It has to be shortened as well as clear. This advertisement makes us to buy such kind of pet animals. Now, I will be giving you an activity for an advertisement. Can you tell me what is that activity? Yes, for sale of a toothpaste. You can take any Colgate, Pepsodent or whatever it is, Amway paste, whatever it is. You make a advertisement for toothpaste. I hope, children, that you all understood. Where should you do this advertisement means? You have to do it in A4 sheet paper and use attractive colors. Use crayons, sketch paints, whatever it is. Your advertisement should be an attractive way. I hope that you all understood. Thank you, children.